Hi YouTube! So today's EverQuest faction focuses on the Ladies of the Light. This faction was introduced in the Secrets of Fëanor expansion, and it's required to prove yourself to them in order to access items and the highest ranked spells. Players start out as dubious or unfriendly to them, implying that the ladies see themselves as superior to the player, similar to World of Warcraft faction vendors. Not much else is known, but it consists of three female high elves and one male. I simply imagine these ladies specializing in light magic.